prácticas del rey.
¡Quieto! ¡No te muevas! ¡Quieto! ¡No te muevas!
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
Con los prisioneros. Que se ahoguen. Mejor ellos que nosotros.
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
¡Alto ahí!
¡Acercaos a él!
Esto es una locura.
Calma.
Going topside. Be ready.
As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane.
Watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Brace for impact!
We're down to the ship, can we?
Awaken
your any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
Men know their place. They'll see us home.
We're ready, sir.
Taking a buffet, Captain.
Fire! Damn these eyes.
Watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Race!
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Fire!
There, sir! Good shot, good crippler! Ready to bark, sir!
Let's sail if you can!
out, man!
I see it. It's not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man. Look, water devil, sir. Come up before now.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Aduwale.
Ever been to Nassau, Aduwale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. I'm a sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Anos is a good sailor! Now prove it, my trumps!
I roll and go away up on that gallant yard and take the gunsel for I'm a young sailor boy and where am I to go? You're bound away to King.
We're beelining for the rocks, sir!
Haul in the stunts!
Muzzle that duck, my trumps!
Captain's got the sea!
Sir!
think he's alive, sir!
More sail! All sail!
Loose tops and royals!
This is more like it.